back bouncing or bumping, they call it, and I'm in the Kansas River. I'm in 2.6 mile an hour current. I think it's probably a little bit higher where I caught that fish, but I'm using my, sorry, I'm out of breath, using my electric trolling motor to slow the boat down, and I'm drifting back in the current. About a mile an hour is what I'm targeting. I'll go like half a mile an hour to a mile and a half. And then I'm walking the bait behind the boat, and I can crack. Gosh, on almost every pass. And I was using a three-way rig. That's what most people use. With the two to four ounces of weight. But I'm throwing a jig just to see if it would help. Put it right in their face instead of up off the ground a ways. This is a 2 ounce jig, and it worked. Now I got a half an hour run back to my truck, and that's cut white bass, which is legal to do in Kansas.